Alright, welcome to day 5. Just think, soon, this whole page will be full. Alright, let's pick today's word. We're on day 5. Raven, Ben Cooper costumes. That actually sounds pretty fun to draw. Vermin. Cryptid. Vermin Raven. Wiggle the letters around. Let's make it Varmen. V-A-R-M-E-N. And I have a good drawing for this one. Don't pick this one. It's going to be really hard to make S's and 2's. Stuff. Or pick this one, because you know what? It's going to look cool as a cucumber. So, this came from some words that said werewolf. And I kind of traced along them. And we're going to make this say Varmen. And I'm going to write that out, because I am going to lose myself trying to remember how that works or how to spell it or any of that info. So if you remember, our first step, image trace, curse of Dracula, and then expand, and then we're going to run back to first state on it. I remember. Shift G, and it looks like I got a straggler. Ha ha! Kind of sounds like how Count Dracula would say vermin. All of these varmen. One of these days, somebody's gonna tell me to stop making these Count Dracula typefaces. Say, you know, you were always making those cheesy vampire typefaces all the time. Too low. Actually, thank you. And the other cool thing is these maintain this wild hand-drawn style. And they are hand-drawn? I don't know if I would consider them hand-drawn typefaces. Sort of are. But they're extremely modified. I love that the bottom of the A doesn't have any serifs. Like, what? I do what I want. I'm the bottom of an A. Uh-oh. They found me. Alright. Just gonna trim this down. Copied that. I don't know what I was talking about. I got a bunch of text messages when the screen flickered just then. Oh, those vampire fonts. He's always making those vampire fonts. Put some extra little words there, like Varmen. Because that's not... That's not a lot. Nabbit. Remember earlier when I said don't pick it because it'd be hard to make an S? Well, now I changed my mind. I'm making an S. I'm gonna write spooky. Which is also going to involve making a couple of O's. And a P, and a Y. And I'm gonna make this a lot quicker, because I'm running low on time. Thank you. Told you I couldn't spell. Whoops. Should have grouped that Y together. It's getting all sloppy, kid. Originally debating whether I should move it 5 or 10, so I split the difference and moved it 15. That is exactly what the definition of splitting the difference is. Adding the two of them together and just doing that. Of course, the hardest part of when you actually make this into a font is trying to make the kerning not terrible. Because, I don't know if you've noticed, but I put a lot of mush things together and make them fit really weird. Can lead to a lot of headaches later. I wish I would have made fonts like this years ago. Because Varmen's my actual word and Spooky's the tagline. It's not gonna get highlighted. It gets different type treatment. Spooky Varmen. Shit, maybe that's the font name. Because that's pretty cool. Alright, well, that was day 5. See you tomorrow. Maybe on YouTube, maybe not. Don't forget to vote! Don't forget to visit my Instagram page and vote for your favorite typeface. At the end of the month, I'm going to tally up all of the likes, and whatever post from the month of October has the most likes is going to be made into a complete typeface. Thanks for watching.